tell you about my neighborhood. I live in a house in Chung Ting Street, Hanoi. In my neighborhood, I can eat some cookie from the bakery shop or candy from the candy shop. People eat here all the time when they give me food, and sometimes go through the candy shop and smell the coffee aromas. I also smell the new bread set out of the microwave. I often go to the park near my house to play with my friends. They are in the apartment near my neighborhood. We play badminton, ride the bike, or see somewhere to talk. After we play the sport, I go home and hear the children cry, or some ladies, or some old ladies, or talk. Before I come back home, I often go to the convenience shop near my house and buy something like a cup of noodles or something that I use to draw like that. When I go outside the street, I can hear the horn from the car or the bus singing. I can do anything in my neighborhood, and I don't worry about the dust because every day in the morning, some ladies will go out and sweep the streets, so my neighborhood is very clean with fresh air. I really love my neighborhood.